I was a surgeon, top of my class, destined to go where no licensed professional ever has. Also, my friend's girlfriend started playing with us. To put it bluntly, she wasn't very good, but she was very interested in progressing the medical field in any way possible. Cargo had just delivered us some complimentary pizza, as thanks for patching up their boys after they got a little too intimate with the xenomorphs on mining station. Brilliance flashed before my eyes. My pupils widened. I started physically sweating, because she said the words I've always dreamt of hearing. Please turn me into a pizza. And so, I got to work. Nurse, get me my scalpel, tweezers, protractor, bone gel, and the rest of the unfinished pizza. One horrified clown watched in the operating theater as I cleanly hacked off and cauterized her hands and feet. I opened the pizza box and began attaching her new cheesy limbs. Help! Sec to surgery, the clown blurted out. He's turning her into a Papa John's. The head of medical stormed in with a host of security officers to detain me, but they were too late. Her hands and feet had already been replaced. Surprisingly, she could walk just fine on a pair of pizza feet, but her lack of opposable pizza thumbs meant that she couldn't really hold anything, let alone pick them up in the first place. However, her pizza hands did make for a convenient and portable source of nutrition. Despite her numerous protests that she consented to the surgery, the head of medical demoted me on the spot and banned me from ever practicing medicine, claiming that you can't consent to being a pizza. I was thrown in jail for the rest of the round. Clearly, there was no appreciation for the arts on this station.